So that shot you just saw was the Steadicam, which looked like a nice shot. It seemed balanced, but here we show what actually happened. The Steadicam is a piece of crap. I can't stand it. I trying to balance the Steadicam here, and it is just not going to happen. Steadicam is affected by wind. When you zoom in, the Steadicam gets off balance. It's extremely frustrating. I don't know how people use the Steadicam and think it's so wonderful. Really, I can care less for it. And the fact that I spent $800 makes me feel like a dipshit. So, here's the Steadicam, off balance, going left and right, doing who knows what. That's the Steadicam for you. I actually decided to give up on the Steadicam and forget holding the little balance. And just stick it on my stomach. I take the four weights that are on the bottom of the Steadicam with the upper and lower weight, and I just lower it so it's leveraged against my belly. And this actually provides a good shot. I'm able to focus on one area. I don't have the camera tilting left and right when a wind blast comes through. I'm just obviously not smooth with this Steadicam because I am moving a little bit. But right here, I'm able to look at a particular shot that I want to take and zoom in and out, which I cannot do with the Steadicam because if you're holding it with one hand and trying to leverage it with the other one, you can't take fingers off to zoom in and out. It's impossible. The camera will go left and right. So if you're planning on zooming in on something, don't get a Steadicam. So here's the shot that I'm using the Steadicam against my belly, zooming in and out. It looked pretty good. I will take it off my stomach, which is that jolt that you just saw, and I will walk into the scene, going towards the musicians. I step forward, stays pretty steady. The Steadicam does have nice, smooth shots if you can hold on to it and take a lot of practice, like the professionals have done. But if you're somebody who's looking to get some really nice shots right out of the box, it's unexpected. I didn't expect it. So I just decided to walk in front. I actually tried to shoot the guitarist there, but my camera decided to go strong right and then just decide to lean completely to the right and take this shot, which you saw, which at the beginning looked pretty decent, but really it's not at all what we wanted. It was unintentional. You can see it again here, the shot going around, leaning to one side when it wasn't supposed to.